Hello and welcome to DocPlex's Health Minute. The central government has decided to increase the pace of COVID-19 vaccination from July and August. The centralized free vaccination policy began in the country on International Yoga Day, where all citizens above 18 years of age will be provided with a free COVID-19 vaccine. The Joint National Task Force for COVID-19 has advised salt loading as a key intervention to prevent or reduce conventional amphotericin B-induced nephrotoxicity in patients with COVID-19-associated mucormycosis. Studies have demonstrated that administering saline solution into the patient's vein before, during, or after infusion of conventional amphotericin can prevent or alleviate the rise in serum creatinine. Researchers have developed an artificial heart that includes an autoregulation control mechanism called AutoMode. The built-in pressure sensors effectively produce appropriate physiological responses reflective of the changing needs of patients treated for end-stage heart failure. A reputed multinational conglomerate has launched a digital authentication technology to counter the growing menace of counterfeit medicines. Consumers can validate the authenticity of the drug by scanning the digital code embedded in the packaging using software installed on their smartphones. Do you think the digital authentication technology can help us the black market sale of COVID-19 drugs? Share your views by commenting below. Health Minute, the most liked segment of DocPlex's, brings you the latest happenings in the medical field. Stay tuned for more insights. Happy DocPlexing!